Okay, guys, we are back. Let's see where we left off. It's been a couple days since I last recorded the last part you guys saw. Unable to load because it is corrupted. Let's restart.
You'd think we'd need a miracle for Lucas to pull this off. The thing is, he was like a magnet for that kind of luck. There's that saying about lightning striking twice. Yet Lucas had managed to find himself first at Tobruk and then at El Alamein. The world knew of an Allied victory in North Africa. But it wasn't because of British commanders or mighty tanks. Lucas had the untold story, and Richter was eating it up.
Are these British soldiers and Australians?
Em's got himself a big stiffy today.
He must smell a promotion.
After the intel that we dropped on that wanker, this is the plan that he comes up with. Buckley's chance is gonna work.
What's he saying, Jacobs? Oh, he's personally thanking you and Des for being stand-up chaps.
It's staffed.
It's king and country. It's always king and country. Bloody hell, is that what I think it is? Where'd you swipe that from?
Found it lying around.
Oh, he catches you with that, you're a dead man.
I'll drink to that.
Bloody hell!
Oh, fuck, guys. Right into a war zone. What gun is this? The Lee Info. King Griffin. Rat. There are names for each tank.
Let's go. On the bridge line. Enemy ahead.
see him!
He's pushing!
These border wankers aren't gonna kill themselves! Focus on those border wankers!
He's pushing!
Telling me you can, it can't be. You can move it. A plane wing. How is a plane wing? I could hold it up. Why couldn't you move it?
Oi! Did you look at that mess? Hams calls that an advance.
German infantry are swarming our tanks.
Well then, let's mess with their infantry.
Oh yeah, we'll just waltz our way through a field of death.
Well, we're not here to fuck spiders.
We're not here to fuck spiders. What the fuck is that?
This way! Come on!
Into the trench! Hurry!
Keep your head down!
Where the fuck is Bluey? Head down! Head down! Bluey!
Get stuff to get down! Bombers are around to make their run!
Right! We'll follow him and mop up what's left!
Make sure to keep the infantry off our armor!
Easier said than done, Lieutenant!
Now I'll take this. What is it called? The 3.3 British. Okay. And this one's an assault rifle, so I'll just take this one. Classic double barrel.
Over the hill!
Did it die?
Lucas! Wake up, mate! I'm okay.
The Major, we are being torn apart. I gave you an order. Form the perimeter, protect the armor.
Sir, you gotta be bloody joking.
We will hold this line.
Our air support is fucked. If we don't deal with those black cannons, there's not gonna be a fucking line.
You have your orders.
Bugger the orders. We are taking that hill.
Alone?
Yeah. I got me, and I got Dez.
Fucking oath. Here, take this. You clear those flat cannons, shoot this flare nice and high, then I know to radio our bombers. Good luck! Let's go! I hope Jacobs and Bluey can hold out!
You got your orders! Well, I got my own orders. Damn it. I need to see if there's a weapon. If does it spawn me back at the tank? Thank you for the gun. Fucking hell, another one got on that'll do. They pretty much. Hello. My turn, bitches.
We get them all?
Yeah, you're welcome.
Oh, fuck off, I'm doing all the work.
Save it for the AA guns.
AA guns are this way. Imagine the look on Ham's face when we pull this off.
You joking? He'll just say it was all his idea.
Yeah. Look out!
Shit, that was close!
Sneaky bastard!
For fuck's sake!
We're clear. Fire the flare, Des.
As soon as I fire it, every kraut within the K is going to be up in our freckle. We're going to have to hold them off until the bombers arrive. Help me with this MG.
Des, fire the flare!
I didn't expect it to end like this. Fuck it, why not?
Fuck it, why not?
Let's do this! As usual! I'll do all the work.
Yep. We're going out. Let's take as many of these bastards with us as we can.
You're on. MG, get out of the open.
I know they're on the way.
Lucas, they're right on top of us. The MG's fucked.
Then pick up a rifle. We ain't done here.
Where are those bombers?
They better hurry up, because I'm winning.
You're not winning.
I am winning, and you'd better catch up. I see him!
Tracks.
My side is unarmored. sending tanks!
Tanks? Shit, how many?
Does it matter? Just fucking shoot them!
Yes, we're not done! What's your count? Des! Oh, fuck! Come on, Des, get up!
Sometimes, the only way to honor a fallen soldier is to finish the mission. But try remembering that while their blood stains your boots. That's what I told Lucas when we first met. War had taught us both that lesson. The rigid hierarchy of Allied command would look at Lucas and see only character flaws. Insubordinate, churlish, no stranger to a prison cell. He was perfect for my team. Even if he does have a mean right hook. Lucas played his role perfectly. He had Richter distracted and doubting everything he thought he knew.
Are you all right, mate? You're looking a little bit usual.
Please. This was never about winning the war. This was never about winning the war. This was a coup. This was a coup. Tempelhof. That's how he's getting them out. Taking the Reich underground.
Wait a minute. You're not part of the plan, are you? Well, it looks like we're both going to end up on that meat pile back there.
One thing I learned studying Allied strategy. Redundancy. Always have a plan B. With the Soviets invading the city, Lady Nightingale will be my leverage. I will exchange her for my own safe passage.
Well, that's one hell of a plan, Fritz. It probably would have worked. Fucking blade! No, please. I will let you go.
You made one mistake, but it was a bloody ripper. You thought you cracked us.
Redundancy, mate. Always have a plan B.
I've just received word. We have safe passage from Berlin. 3 years we have waited for this moment. Many good men were lost. Rommel. Steiner, Hitzu. But I promised you, Project Phoenix would succeed. Hitler has paid for his weakness. And now history will remember him as we do. A failure and a coward.
The Red Army is nearly upon us.
vision for something greater. To the Fourth Reich.
Hey, boss! Your plan worked!
Hey there, buddy. Remember me?
Looks like you got a fan.
What do we do with him?
I can think of a few things.
Figured you'd want the honors, boss.
No! No! This is your chance. Project Phoenix, I can get you the evidence.
Shh. You've already done your part. Right of the suprasternal notch, below the clavicle. That's for Richard.
Thinks Freisinger killed Hitler. Yeah, he's taken the Reich underground.
How's he getting out?
Temple off airport.
Come on, kid, shit's on fire out here.
Look, we can get out right now. Get ourselves on the first transport, be home in time for supper. Or we can end this. Hunt down Freisinger, bury the Reich for good. We might not make it out of Berlin, but neither will the Nazis. Whatever we do, though, we do it together.
Freisinger is not leaving Berlin.
Suppose me Lamingtons can wait.
Wait?
Hey, it's not every day you get a chance to kill a Führer. Can't turn that shit down, right?
After you, Lady Nightingale.
Just so you know, I still haven't ruled out killing you all.
These tunnels lead right to Tempelhof.
They're the fastest way with the battle overhead.
I can hardly see shit in this.
That was Freisinger.
Do